Former Health Services Union boss Michael Williamson has handed himself into a Sydney police station this morning as investigations into corruption at the union's East branch continue. TEN's Melinda Nusifora joins us now from outside Maroubra Police Station, where he was arrested and questioned. Mel, what exactly has he been arrested for?
Well, Ron, Michael Williamson walked in here to the Maroubra Police Station at about 7:45 this morning and was arrested with allegedly hindering a fraud and corruption investigation into the Health Services Union. This, of course, all stems from an investigation earlier this year which allegedly uncovered some evidence to suggest that Williamson was gaining money, millions of dollars worth of funds, from the Health Services Union. Later in May, when the fraud squad tried to raid the HSU headquarters in Sydney, he was caught allegedly trying to take a bag full of documents out of the building.
Now, Mel, it comes as quite a surprise because we haven't seen hide nor hair of Mr. Williamson, well, for ages now.
We haven't, Ron. He has been keeping a very low profile, which isn't surprising. We pretty much haven't seen or heard from him since he stepped down as the national boss in about July. He didn't make any comment to journalists as he walked into the police station here this morning, and he made a pretty quick exit. He was driven out of the side exit by some police officers. He tried to shield his face from a lot of waiting media there. He's been driven back to his home here in Maroubra along the beaches in Sydney, and they are currently executing a search warrant there. They're looking at computers, hard drives and any documentation relating to the Health Services Union, and we do expect charges to be laid later today.
Mel, thank you very much. Mel Nusifora reporting from Maroubra Police Station in Sydney.